Hey everyone, it's Patch from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to fade out video in Premiere Pro. So here's a clip on my timeline that I'd like to fade out at the end. Unfortunately, Premiere Pro doesn't have a built-in fade out tool. They have something they refer to as Film Dissolve, which does the same thing. So you can find Film Dissolve by going to the Effects browser, going to Video Transitions, going to Dissolve, and then you'll find Film Dissolve. Grab that and drag it onto the end of your clip. And you'll see that it creates a fade out effect. You can extend this by grabbing the transition and grabbing the handle and just dragging it to where you want it. And you'll see it'll make a longer transition. So there's one other way of doing a fade out in Premiere that's really easy, and that's using the opacity tools and keyframing. So select your clip on the timeline, go to the effects control, then go to opacity and open it up. And you'll see this little clock. Click on that, then go to where you want your transition to start. So I want mine about a second and a half back. Click this diamond to add a keyframe, then go to the end of your clip and add second keyframe and lower the opacity to zero. And then you'll see it creates a fade out. And so that's how you fade out video in Premiere Pro.